Do you favor constipation or diarrhea? That's how I sum up this election. And that's the potential threat that is out there. To me, it's really not good either way that we go, and I'm not sure which is worse. But to reference the Michelle Obama ad, this was hyperbole off the chart to me. But yet, I realize a lot of people actually think this. Now, just as a reminder, I'm sure you've seen her ad. It's got the really nice, soft mood music. The camera's close on her face. And she ends the ad by saying, "Vote for Joe Biden. Your life depends on it." And I laughed when I first heard that ad, because nothing could be more ridiculous than that. But again, I'm looking around, and the threat of violence, I see what people are saying and doing, and it dawns on me, wow, there are people who actually believe their life depends on this presidential election. Hey, let me help you deal with this in a more logical way, let's say. Here's the essence and the worst of things that can happen with a presidential election. We're dealing with the federal government, okay? Really, all they do is, one, tax and regulate. Now, I'm voting for Trump mainly because of this one thing, because he did lower taxes. He did reduce regulations in his first term. I would hope he would do that even more. Biden has clearly said there'll be more taxes, more regulations. Now, is that a threat to anyone's life? No. Second thing is bureaucracy. And listen, because of Trump's incredibly wild spending he's had the federal government do, and I realize the stimulus needed to happen and some of this stuff, but the more spending there is, the more bureaucracy there is. That's government control through all the policies and procedures and rules and the millions of, you know, paperwork. You understand what I'm saying, and we have to have that. But again, it's kind of a wash here. I'd rather have less bureaucracy because that equals less government. We didn't get that, and neither one are going to give us that. So it's kind of a loss there. But is it life-threatening? No, that's laughable. The last thing, though, could be life-threatening, and that is war. Oftentimes, we go into the booth, and we're either in war or there's the threat of war. This is the greatest peacetime election we've ever had. So there really is zero threat to anyone in this election. So get that off the table. Try to enjoy this. I wish I could say it's like a high school championship game. It's really not that. It is more like constipation or diarrhea. But hey, we have to make a choice. But believe me, it's not life-threatening. And by the way, where is Michelle Obama? I mean, she's the most popular Democrat in the world. She's not campaigning at all for Joe Biden. That makes you wonder about some things, doesn't it?